Hi everybody, this is Jay Love, and I'm back again with a brand new video, and I have here speakers, computer speakers. So you can use these speakers for your computer, you can actually use these speakers for your phone, so you use it for your phone, your computer, your desktop, your laptop. You can actually use this for your TV, So, this right here is Logitech S120, okay? And these are speakers. I like them, okay? So, as y'all can see, okay? Show y'all the, back and everything like that. Okay. So let's go ahead and open it up. Okay, I took them out the box. And these are the speakers. Look at that. These are what it look like right here. Alright. Nice and clean. Alright. Yep. Look at that. Yep, looks good. Alright. Right here on the side, you have a headphone jack. Alright. So if you want to plug in your headphones at night, if you have this plugged up to your computer and whatnot, you have a knob right here to turn it on. Okay, this is the knob to turn it on. You hit a click. Alright, so you can turn these bad babies up. Alright, I love speakers. Okay, so yeah. Alright, and this is the plug that it's attached to. So yeah. Alright, so, okay, so these are the two speakers. Alright, so let's go ahead, I'm going to go ahead and plug these up, and then I'm going to connect it to my tablet, and plug it up to my tablet, and, oh, wait, I almost forgot. this is actually the cord right here. Headphone jack cord that goes into your phone, the computer, your laptop, you know what I'm saying? So yeah. So let's go ahead and plug it up and let's see. All right. So I have it plugged up right here. Okay. The headphone jack is plugged up. The cord is plugged up to my tablet. All right. You got the two speakers here, okay? On the side, you have the turn-up button right there. You have the headphone jack, okay? And these are the speakers. Show y'all. Okay. And, yep. These. Now, the little light is a little bit bright on here. It lets you know that it's on. Okay. And as you can see. Yep. Alright. So, I got my case on here. And this is my Samsung Galaxy Tab A 8-inch. Alright. For all y'all that don't know. Okay. So, let's go ahead and let's. Now I have it turned up right here. So let's pull. Now for me, I like to turn the volume up on the speakers. Okay. If you want to turn them off. Okay. Let's go ahead and turn it up right full blast so y'all can hear how it sounds. That's how it sounds full blast. That's how they sound full blast. Alright, so let's play another song. Alright. Now, I mean, you can use, definitely want to let y'all know, you can definitely use the knob. So you can turn it up and down, okay? But for me personally, I like to turn them up from the speakers fully, you know, and then control it from, or, you know, turn it up from the tablet. And then, you know, use the speakers to turn it down. So, but I mean, if I'm plugging it up to my tablet, I'm going to have the speakers turned up. I'm going to have it turned up. That way I can control the volume from the tablet. So, all right. So the choice is up to you. All right. So if you're new to my channel, go ahead and subscribe. Definitely hit that bell so y'all get more new videos from me. And definitely go ahead and hit me up in the comment section, because I definitely want to know what y'all think about these speakers right here. Alright? And one more thing. Go ahead and hit that thumbs up. Okay? If you like this video, go ahead and do that. Alright? So if you're looking for some good speakers, these are the ones. This is Logitech. Okay? And they're S120. Okay? All right. Yeah. Logitech S120. Okay. So, yeah. Let's play another song. All right. So, let's go ahead and play another song. Okay. Let's make sure that the volume is turned up. Let's go ahead and turn the volume up. All right. Full blast. Make sure the tablet volume is up. Let's do this. Tally volume's up. Full blast for all y'all that don't know. This is how it sounds, full blast. Yeah. So that's definitely how they sound. They don't have a lot of bass to them, so I definitely want to let y'all know that. I just wanted some regular speakers to definitely hook up to my tablet and definitely, you know, watch movies and TV shows, you know, YouTube videos, you know. So that's definitely what I wanted to do, you know, get these speakers. I got them straight from Walmart. Okay, straight from Walmart. They were, you know, I know people don't want to talk about price, but for me, it's $11. All right, you can't beat that for some regular speakers. These are computer speakers, but you can definitely use them for a tablet. You can use it for a computer, you know, a laptop, a desktop, you know what I'm saying? So your phone, you know, all right, and you can definitely use this for your smart TV. Your regular TV, flat screen TV, you know, so yeah, Okay. So that's definitely what it is right there. These two speakers, I actually like them. You know what I'm saying? I like them. And I like the way that they're small. They're good. They sound great. And that's all I really want. That for it to sound great and really sound clear. You know? So that's really what I was definitely looking for in some regular speakers. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I could have got the one that had, like, you know, the little, basically the bass, you know, box. I could have got the bass box with it, you know, but, you know, I just needed some regular speakers, you know, definitely to listen to my music on my tablet. And you could definitely have these speakers on your, you know what I'm saying, nightstand or your table next to your bed. And you can definitely, you know what I'm saying, play your music from your tablet, your phone, you know what I'm saying? So that's definitely what it is right there, you know? So if you're looking for some regular speakers, it is what it is right here, all right? This is your boy, Jay Love, and I'll see y'all in the next one, and I'm out.